So Catherine, we've been working on this course for a while.
I know, Kunal, and it's about to launch, so I'm really excited.
Right. It's been a couple of months that we've been designing this course, mm-hmm. and I want to be in perfect sync with you around who the learner or the student of this course is.
Yeah, so I think the learner is someone who's never programmed before.
Wait, when you say never, do you mean no lines of code?
Zero.
Zero lines of code.
Yeah.
Wow, that's going to be a tough course for us to design, but it's going to open up the gambit for everybody to take this
course. Absolutely. I think that's why it's so powerful. Because at the end of this course, I think they should be able to build a couple of simple Android apps.
Wait, let's backtrack a little bit. So we're saying no lines of code, no programming experience, but we're still saying you need a computer and you need an internet connection.
Yeah, and to have some familiarity with using a computer and a smartphone.
So you browse the internet, let's say, on a smartphone or a computer.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's say this is where the student is right now.
Okay.
Right? And this is where a professional Android developer is, mm-hmm. right? This is where they're making apps, they're making money, they're changing the world.
Okay.
Let's say this is where we will get them at the end of our course.
I think we can get them to here.
Okay. So in this journey that the student is taking with us, what sort of apps are they building here?
Yeah, so the first app is a birthday card app.
Wait, you said first app, so there's more than one app?
Yeah. So first there's a birthday card app where they can make it for someone
that they love.
I like that.
People have birthdays, sometimes they even have half birthdays.
Yeah. And the second app mm-hmm. should be a coffee ordering app.
So you say, I want two cappuccinos, and two cappuccinos appear magically from the phone.
Not quite, but mm-hmm. It captures what the user wants to order, and then it sends it off in the email.
Okay. So in this journey that we've been sort of dreaming up, how long will it take the student so they can budget their time appropriately?
Hopefully 20, 25 hours.
I think that's about right. You know, okay. It'll take a lot of deliberate practice. They'll make a couple of fun apps. But what they can do is they can take this 25 hours and split this up into 4 to 5 weeks worth of their time.
Yeah, I think that sounds good.
So that's as much about the course and about us. Mm-hmm. At this point, I want to ask our students a question.